It's Saturday morning, we're headed to the beach, packing up some grapes, two bananas and a peach, fruit juice to drink and hamburgers to grill. It all goes in the cooler where it will stay chill. I pack up the sand toys and four granola bars, toss them in a beach bag and load up the car. Once we're on the beach, I cannot wait to build. In less than a minute, my sand molds are filled. They make sandy towers as I turn them upside down. Soon I built the most amazing castle in town. Along comes a wave to wash my work away. Thank you, big wave, for making my day. Now the sand is smooth, and I can build again. An even bigger castle, this one a perfect 10.
So many changes we can see in one day. In the foods that we eat, in the games that we play.
I trip on my bucket and I get my towel wet. I roll it in a ball and try not to fret. Wait a sec, says Mom, before you go have fun. Lay that towel flat to dry in the sun. Not sure that'll work, but I give it a try. I swim for a while, then my towel is dry. It's time for a snack, my banana turned brown. It's ripe, says Dad, there's no need to frown. The banana tastes sweet and I'd really like another, but the other got squished by my careless little brother. Guess I'll have a chocolate chip granola bar instead. I pull one from the beach bag with a sudden sense of dread. When I tear off the wrapper, I don't like what I see. The chocolate chips have melted, how can that be?
So many changes we can see in one day. In the foods that we eat, in the games that we play.
I should have kept them cool till I wanted to munch. Now Mom takes out the burgers cause it's time for lunch. Put the burgers on the grill and turn up the heat. The heat will cook the meat until it's ready to eat. So many changes we can see in one day, in the foods that we eat and the games that we play. Change can mean a sandcastle washing away, or chocolate chips melting on a hot sunny day. But it's also your towel drying in the hot sun, and hamburgers cooking until they're well done. Yum!
So many changes we can see in one day, in the foods that we eat.